there. When you think you're all alone, oh, trust me. He's there showing you that he cares. This is what love shows me. It's so lovely. Worship of my God who's so, so holy. How can we preach to everyone in the world? Don't even know what's coming. Before you know it, when the rapture comes, they'll be the first one up and ready to run. Brothers and sisters, we must serve. Give the lost what they deserve. You know the name of Jesus? Tell the world that he saved us. His blood gave us victory. Knowing that he gave me grace and showed me mercy really wants me to tell my story. Rededicated at the age of 14, not knowing before what all Jesus has done for me. Now my blind eyes have seen. Not heading back no more. But this I know is sure. Imagine it. Just imagine when the palms of Jesus was all I needed as my cure. All I need is you, Lord. Protect me to be my armor and sword. Ephesians 6, verse 10. If we call each other Christians, we better take a stand. This world is coming to an end. So tell me something. Are you going to leave your friends? Strive to stand the ground. Come on, guys. Just look around. The sick, the lame, the ones that's bound. Murderers, liars, and thieves. Just wait for us to plant a seed. The Bible is our sword, so that's all we need. You see? We Christ-like, so we're using our jeans. We're not daring on stove. Without just aside, let the Lord lead you. Let the Lord lead you in his life. I mean, let the Lord lead you in his sight with his life. Okay.